My name is Aaron Dysart. I'm a sculptor, and my studio is located in Northeast Minneapolis. So the current piece is called Regrowth. I love the idea that when a stump is cut down, it can actually continue to grow. What I see that is this notion where it can honor and doesn't hide the past. We are confronted with that trauma or loss, but yet there is this notion of this growth to the future. Throughout my career, I keep coming back to this image of the stump and the regrowth. For this one, adding that kind of cheesy yet beautiful advertising technique of the dancing figure, what I like is where art can kind of use different languages, right? You know, we have this ubiquitous dancing noodle people. There's costumes, like it's a cultural icon, but it's also really beautiful. And if we can use that language to talk about something that matters, say urban canopy, and how that intersects with climate change that I don't think a lot of people understand, using this beautiful, weird, like language to talk about something that matters is a core that runs through my work. You know, if we think about notions of climate change, it's terrible. Like, and there's a lot of kind of horror stories going on. If you lead with that, you kind of are repulsed a little bit. If you lead with kind of joy and humor, it opens people up to think about things and to rethink about entrenched ideas. I think for me, if you start with humor, people are much more willing to have a true conversation and to rethink things. When I got to apply to this, I was excited. I've worked with the MWMO before. I loved that. I got to learn about Green Minneapolis. You know, it wasn't on my radar, but the concept of an organization looking specifically at the urban canopy is really exciting to me. And it seemed like a perfect, like one of those oddly perfect fits of like, oh, hey, here's something I want to do, and this is actually the best home for it. I'm really excited about it.